Welcome to Mark Medley's Everything Disney.
Happened to you, Nemo.
First day of school! Time for school!
All right, we're excited. It's your first day of school, Nemo. We're ready to learn, to get some knowledge. Now, what's the one thing we remember before we head out from here?
The ocean's not safe, so we have to check if the coast is clear.
Right. We go out, then back in. And then we go out, then back in. And one more time out, then back in. Sometimes, if you want to do it four times,
come on. Okay. Hey Dad, wouldn't it be cool if I made a shark when I'm in school?
No.
Or an angelfish. Is it true that they have wings?
I don't think so.
Can you believe there are so many things? The big blue world. I'm gonna go explore the big. Never seen before so many creatures swimming around the sea.
Freedom.
Hey, Dad, do you know how old sea turtles are?
Sea turtles? I don't know.
Sea turtles and plankton say they could live to be 100!
Well, if I ever meet one, I'll ask him.
Dude, maybe you'll meet a sea turtle and a shark!
I know you're excited, but let's take a little pause. Sharks are not our friends, Nemo. Haven't you seen Jaws?
What?
You don't want to meet a swordfish. You don't want to meet a whale.
I want to meet a whale!
You need me around to watch your tail. In the big blue world, you're just a little fly. In the big blue world, ow! You'll be seen as a tasty dish.
No.
Means so much to me. I don't know what I would do in this big blue world if something should happen to me.
No need to worry, Dad, I'll be okay.
I'm scared you'll end up as a clownfish fillet. We can turn right around. We can wait one more year.
Don't be so boring, Dad. I'm belong here.
Around you, the ocean's alive, the big blue world is call him Plucky Finn.
Let's name the souls, the souls, the souls. Let's name the souls of the open sea.
Mr. Red!
Fire aboard, explorers! Who's this?
I'm Nemo.
He's got a little fin. I find if he gets tired, just give him a break, 10, 15 minutes.
Don't worry, we're gonna travel as a group.
Nemo, you're such a special kid. You want me to come with you? I'd feel better if I did. Remember everything I told you.
Dad, I'll be all right.
Climb aboard, explorers! Hold on tight. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Really ready?
I don't think I'm ready.
We're ready to go!
Well, what are you gonna do? You gotta let him go sometime. The drop-off!
What's that?
Oh, Susie Plankton said it's called a butt.
Well, that's a pretty big butt.
Look at us! We're gonna touch the butt!
Come on, Nemo!
How far can you go?
My dad said it's not safe.
Nemo! No! You can't be anywhere near here!
I wasn't gonna.
Right. Just go down the steer.
But Dad!
You know that you can't swim alone. You can't! Now come along. You think that you can do these things, but you are wrong.
I hate you.
Nemo. Nemo. Nemo, what are you doing? You think that's your right now, young man. Do you hear me? You are in big trouble.
Wait!
Slow down! Stop, please! Don't wait, Dylan! It's gone! No, it cannot be gone! Has anyone seen a boat? Please! They took my son! I'm coming, Nemo! No! He's got Nemo. Have you seen a boat?
A boat! I've seen a boat! Follow me!
La 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 la.
Do you mind?
What?
I'm trying to swim here.
But we're trying to find Nemo. You were showing me which way the boat went.
A boat! I've seen a boat! Follow me!
La 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 la.
You're showing me which way the boat went.
A boat? Hey, I've seen a boat.
No, we already did this.
We did? Oh, dear. I guess I should explain. I got this problem with my brain. Things get really scrambled in my head. I have no short-term memory. I forget things almost instantly. I'm not even sure what I just said. May I help you?
Something is wrong with you. Really, you're wasting my time. I'm gonna find my son.
Oh, Chico.
Nemo. Oh,
hello.
Well, hi.
No, I'm Spruce.
I'm Dory, and this
you
is...
You don't need to know. I'm nobody, really. Actually, just need to...
Guys, I can't invite you. Morsels to a little party I'm having.
Hey, look, balloons. It is a party.
Want your distance up. You wouldn't want one of them to pull anchor. Chow!
It's about time, mate. I'm starving.
Hurry for us, mate.
Come on, toasty boys. Right then, our meeting has officially come to order. Let us all sign the pledge. Fish our friends.
Fish our friends.
Not for
sometimes we know.
Sure, we can't eat you, Lord, but we have self-control. We know that
your friend.
That's trust of life in the ocean to emotional ease. When you need help getting through it, and help just won't do it. Don't start feeding, swim to a meeting.
Harpo?
Nemo. Him. I can't read human.
Hey, look, sharks up and they can help. Hey, fellas.
No.
Oh, I'm sorry. Your nose bleeds.
You really clocked me there.
Oh, that's good.
Intervention!
I need a little time.
No!
Together, cooperate. cooperation is the secret to our success.
Bubbles?
We swim in harmony.
And we study dentistry.
We're the fish Apollo shirt and DES. This little guy is one of us now. We can't send him off to his death. Darla's coming in 5 days. But he'll be long gone by then. We all will. If we do this the way we do everything else.
Together, we swim together.
Filter, the tank will get filthy and the dentist will have to clean it. They'll put us into individual bags. We'll roll out the window into the ocean.
Oh!
Now poop thick through me.
Together, we swim together.
Little clownfish, you're our ticket to break it free.
Monkey has my money! Yes, I am a natural blue.
The mast! It's gone! Wake up!
I was framed! Oh, good morning!
What's so good about it? That mast was the only chance I had of finding my son.
Tivo?
Nemo. His name is Nemo. And I may never see him again.
Hey, Mr. Grumpy Gills! Life's full of little spills. Don't throw your fins up in disgust. Oh, what's the use of floating there? Not going anywhere. Swish your tail and dive on in and trust that if you just keep swimming, life isn't all that grim. Just keep swimming. What do?
We swim.
Right!
No singing, please! Great. Now that song's gonna be stuck in my head.
Look, there's a shiny thing. Hey, that looks interesting.
Please, Dory, try to stay on task.
It says P. Sherman 42, Wallaby Way, Sydney. I guess it's nothing.
No, Dory, that's the mask!
Yay! We did it!
Yeah, but now what? We don't know how to get there.
Just keep swimming, everything will be okay. See? Just keep swimming, your tail and sure enough we'll find our way. Oh, sometimes things look bad, then poof, the moment is gone. And what do?
We just keep swimming on.
Can you finish your phone?
Stop! Look, you've been really great, and I appreciate all of the little things you've done.
Oh, thanks.
But perhaps I think it's best if you and I give this a rest.
Huh?
How about you stay here while I go and find my son?
Wait, come back! Don't leave me on my own!
Sorry, but I really want to carry on alone.
Hey, lady! Is this guy bothering you?
I don't remember, were you?
No, guys, can you tell me?
No, Pat! We're talking to the lady!
Fine.
Go easy on him, fellas. He lost his son, Fabio.
Nemo.
Any of you heard of Pete Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney?
Sydney!
What you want to do is follow the EAC. That's the East Australian Current. The current can't listen. It's in that direction. Dad and old baby. He's got a phone to run past Sydney.
It's a big blue world out there that can make a fish feel small.
They're good.
But a fence on the way, it's not so big at all.
To Sydney!
One more time. ocean. If you come to this trench, swim through it, not over it.
Through it, not over it, got it.
I don't like this trench one bit. We're swimming over it.
Something's telling me we should swim through.
Why do I waste my breath? That way leads to certain death.
Come on, partner, trust me on this. It's what friends do.
Okay, I guess. If you say so. Hey, look, something shiny.
Where?
Over the trench.
La 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 la.
That was a jellyfish. You'll be okay. Let's just be thankful it was a little one. Uh-oh.
Hey, watch this. Boing, boing.
Dory, I have an idea. A game.
Ooh, a game? Pick me.
First one out of the jellyfish without touching the tentacles wins. Ready, set, go.
Better move fast if you wanna win.
You got a sink right there, and a toilet over there.
Ew.
Right. You got your dad out there looking for you. But he's on his way right now.
Not my dad. He's not brave enough. He's afraid of whales and sharks and stuff. He's probably
go with the flow.
housework does flying so. It's awesome. Their eggs on the beach, they could give a chill. They find their own way back to the big old land.
All by themselves?
But what if they're not ready? I mean, how do you know?
How do you know?
Now,
Dwayne, where are you going?
Dwayne,
Thank you.
Wait. Stop. No one's ever stuck with me for so long before. Please, don't go away. Please.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Thank you. This has been a Rockin' M production.